a crap ton of creepers.
Hey, you seem to have no problem finding creepers around Joe's area.
Yeah, no comment on that. Now where the hell is that coming from? Ow! Skelly man! You won't even leave me alone long enough for me to heal up.
Don't want you to be left alone. Want you to have an arrow in your face.
Oh, shut up. Ow! I think I just took an arrow to the knee. Hey, the traveling villager.
Name tags, I'm your guy.
A lot of regular zombies, but no zombie villagers.
You wanna go for an ice cream?
Sure. When are we leaving? Hey.
Just touch.
I'll get some socks on in a minute.
School's on.
There's a hole in my wall.
Oh, there's some blocks in.
I don't have any blocks to put in there. There's a hole in the wall, like, right around where my fox den is. It's like a missing block. I think an Enderman stole it.
Is this a missing dirt block?
Yes, it's a missing dirt block. And you know how low I'm running on dirt right now.
All you gotta do is just find one piece of dirt to look for.
Good point.
It's not hard.
Well, I better go take care of that ASAP. I don't even care if that's coarse dirt. Ow, you son of a bitch. Let's see, around Joe's place, I got a fox panicking, I got zombies after me. I'm gonna have to leave pretty soon to go get ice cream. We're going out.
Are you
for
leaving
ice
your house?
Yeah, we're going out for ice cream. I'm finding a ton of regular zombies. That's for damn sure. There's no shortage of regular zombies. There's no villagers mixed in with that. I think there might be a spawner nearby. Somewhere around Joe's place, I swear there's a flipping spawner. Zombie was holding iron.
So who's that?
Right now, get ready!
Alright, I was doing a Joe a favor over here. I'm trying to find a zombie. I found one! Come on.
Be sure to name him.
I will, as soon as I get him back.
Looks like a black guy.
That's it, looks like a black guy.
I have an idea.
I probably wouldn't.
Not like an idea, but I have an idea.
I don't know that. Looks like you got sick.
I have an idea.
Now he's named Pooper Man.
Pooper Man?
Yeah, I accidentally named him Pooper Man. Alright, what's the idea?
Build another hut right next to him, cure that guy, turn him into a villager, and then find another zombie villager, put the zombie villager in the other hut, and then cure him.
Oh, he glitched through the gate! Well, that one's getting,
you just hear it.
Hey.
You're my idea?
Yeah,
Because you can't put another zombie villager next to a villager, because it'll eat the villager, turn him into a zombie villager. So...
Well...
You need to make another separate hut.
Yeah, I was wondering, could you help me out with that?
Yeah, just name that villager. You're in.
He's curing as we speak.
We'll just leave him in there. He should be fine. You're not gonna.
Well, Joe's got one zombie villager cured. Unfortunately, his name is Pooper Man, but,
he's got one villager.
He's gonna have one villager. Now we just need another. And, I need to... And I can do that when I come back from, getting my, ice cream.
He should still be there.
Yeah, he's not gonna despawn because I named him. I've got the name tag all set. I'm gonna name the other one Elvis Presley, apparently. Considering my frickin' wolf's name's Michael Jackson now. Oops. Well, on the positive side, I got one. Now, I just need a second one when I come back. So, I'll be back.